just floating to the rim on that.
Boy, when he gets up, he gets up and stays up.
Williams against Terry, off the pick, no good, and Charlotte will come the other way. And of the 18 D-League teams, 15 are in single affiliation, Steve, with one NBA team. About half of those owned out by their parent ball club.
Well, it's moving in that direction, Kevin, a place to develop talent and test out new methods. Wouldn't surprise me at all to see every NBA team with their own D-League affiliate before long.